So, thank you much, Rita, for the invitation. My personal language. I'm Hamdi from Tunisia.
Yeah? Okay. I'm Hamdi from Tunisia. I'm 37 years now. How it start with the youth work and then with EBS. So I finished my university on 2004, and once I was in front of the youth house meeting, the president of the youth house friends association told me, "Do you want to participate in youth exchange? It takes place in Tunisia, and there is a lot of different participants from different countries." I said, "Okay, why not? I'm not working at that time, looking for work, and also looking for experience." So it started like that. Then, 2005, I had the opportunity to come to Hungary for a training course with the Fekete for 5 days. It was like training contact making seminary, I think. And I met Rita. We get contact, and we were talking a lot to make a voluntary service with Fekete Shereg. At that time, I had two opportunities to make EVS or to travel to France to make long-term EVS for 1 year or to come to Hungary. So maybe 99% of Tunisian youth or youngsters as my age, they will choose France. Easy, speaking French. I chose Hungary. So maybe the question is why I'm choosing Hungary. I really want to learn. And to learn, you have to be in a place that there is challenges. The challenge was to learn the Hungarian language and to know the habits and tradition of a country that I know nothing about, only maybe the train. The trains, Tunisian trains and metro are made in Hungary. And I know also the charge batteries of Nokia is made in Hungary. So only that. And I saw on the internet that to say hello, it's Sia. The first day I came to Hungary, it was on the 23rd of May 2006. And it was the déjeuner now. Déjeuner. So I get the name of déjeuner. So I'm déjeuner. You can call me déjeuner. Then, 1 week after, we did a little party in the association, and I made a shisha, a VCP bar. So I get another name plus Dejo, the Kirai Dejo. So I am the Kirai Dejo, and I am proud to be Kirai Dejo. I didn't ask why they are changing my name, or I think it's easy. Then, starting to learn the Hungarian language. The funniest thing in my experience. I start with bad words, but I don't know that it's bad words. I were asking always, what's the meaning of good morning in the Hungarian language? They were hearing on me, my friends, my colleagues, they are saying bad words. Once I did it with the Italian association, other time I did it with the Tufa and my... Then I must learn Hungarian. I will not let someone who cheat on me. So I implemented some activities in the association. One of the activities is the Arnixin has, the theater of shadow, with children from the school. And I start to learn Hungarian from them. Then I asked Rita, "Rita, can I get a teacher, Hungarian language teacher?" She told me, yeah, why not? So, and this is the funniest, I think, in learning Hungarian. My teacher was Romanian. She don't speak English. She's a German teacher. And I don't speak German. So what have I to do? She speaks Romanian. And Romanian is like brother and sister with the French language. It's Latin language. Okay, so let's talk Romanian and I will understand. And I learned Hungarian from Melinda that I really appreciate a lot. She was so kind with me. So maybe there is a video description of what I did, and I will comment the photos. So let's start with the first youth exchange I participated abroad. It was in Poland with the Tunisian Association. I was the leader in that exchange. It was about habit and traditions. Then the EBS program with Fekete Sherek. We did a lot of programs. So personally, I did the Alex in Haas, the Daduka Club, the Arabic language group. The Arabic language group was a bit funny because the first three sessions, we were only talking Arabic, how to say good morning, how to say good night, and so on. The third session was about writing. The fourth one, no one is coming. So writing, yeah, it was like, oh, we write from right to left, it's not right, so never mind. We did some activities in the village, like cleaning, cleaning the little river. I participated with the Fekete in several exchanges and the contact making seminary. We were together in Italy first, maybe I think in June 2006. I have a good memory, so yeah, in June 2006. And it was an exchange about the food. And I was the leader. So the Tunisian guy who is presenting the Hungarian food in Italy. So it's a European exchange. Why I am in, oh sorry. Okay, I am the leader of the Hungarian Association. And I have to convince others that, yeah, I know how you prepare the mahar kush guyash, the hush lavash, the mahar burger. So it was a bit crazy. Yeah, we did a Tunisian evening with so much things from Tunisia. She's a Hungarian mom for me, as a Katika-ish. Katika, as in Nojvari mi Anuka, Meg Erji, Vespri mi Anuka Erji. She was coming to Tunisia every year. She assists my wedding, and she's really fan of Tunisia. So after Italy, we were together in Greece, yeah, and then we were together in Greece in December 2006, and in Paris for a big event in March 2007. So back to the Hungarian language. And the fun made in Korashon. I have to go to with the Tojash. It's Korashon. Yeah. So I have to go with my friends to Hushvid. Again. I have to go with my colleagues to Lochorni. So, and I have to learn a verge. So my verge was R partial de Bluetooth in Rio Grande do Sul.
Yeah.
We made a lot of competitions about languages because I know that the Arabic language is a bit difficult in pronunciation. So we did like competition. I have some words that you cannot say in Arabic. They told me, yeah, we have also some Hungarian words together and you cannot say. So let's me here. They told me, repeat three times, Jamaica, Jamaica, Yagri. Do you remember? Yeah. So I repeated, it was easy. Jamaica, Jamaica, Yagri. Jamaica, Jamaica, Yagri. Jamaica, Jamaica, Yagri. So I said, so now you have to repeat. نطلع نخلة نهبط نخلة لقط محلة. Because you know the Arabian is rich in phonics, pronunciations, and so now after EBS. So I finished my EBS 2007, 22 of April. I leave Hungary for new horizon. The challenge is to get a job, but I get a job when the last month in Hungary, I get a job from a Hungarian travel agency working in Tunisia. So directly in June, I am the representative of this travel agency in Tunis. I'm still working in tourism until the Tunisian revolution. I had a lot of fun with the Hungarian clients because I must improve my Hungarian and I must make them relaxing when they came to Tunisia. So in the bus, I remember, Invisalink, Kedvesh, Utashayink, most famous sous bar, monastery, reptile story. According, as a Al Hana Continental Sarada, a match of the Gano Mashles, Marhaba Group, Sarada, Azotosho, Azotosho, Alo Mashles, as Kubani Kishbash Vega. Yes, thank you all. هنا تلون هلا كم بعد كيش مش لازم بيجلا كماش أقول إيش كذب yeah so a bit
larger
come back a bit from the video. Are you not okay? No problem. So yeah, I was working with the Hungarian travel agencies and restaurants until 2011. 2011 it happened the Tunisian revolution, and there was no tourism. So I must change. Directly, I went to home, thinking what I'm going to work. I must work. So I am now working with the an international company for jeans, and I decided to make a family. 2015, I was married, and now I have a little baby, 2.5 years old, and she's doing everything in my life. She's helping her mom a lot at home. Mom is trying to get everything, and my little brother helping her to make sports, so throwing everything. I have one advice for youngsters, for youth. So please, if you have the opportunity to make EBS, do it. Make a break in your life and do your EBS. It's something change your life, maybe. I'm speaking about my experience. I finished my university, that shy guy who speaks languages, but he cannot improve it. So that's it. Thank you much. If you have any question, I'm here. Thank you.